I am not just a person, I am a weapon. And as a weapon, I deploy myself in the hands of God.